Hey, once again, it's your boy Danny from Triple D Gaming coming at you with another FS22. You know how we do it. Let's get to it. All right, ladies and gents, in the last video, we got our cows fed. Off camera, I whipped up another batch of TMR, so we're going to go ahead and feed that to them. Then we're going to run down to the sawmill and get those pallets of planks sold. So let's get to it. Like, the detail of everything looks better when you're zoomed in, but you can see around you better when you zoom out. You gotta do something a little bit different as far as making that a little bit wider right there. Hopefully this tops it off. It should. That's awesome how they actually come in here. But where they walk through walls, I don't know. Man, it probably still ain't gonna... Oh, yeah, it did. Sweet. Alright, so now we have... we're full on total mix. Straw. Let's go ahead and put the straw in here too while we're at it. We don't have much total mix left. We'll go ahead and just dump it right here for now. I do have a silo mod that holds silage. I don't know if it holds total mix. We might have to find one that holds total mix. But like I said, we do got the total mix factory mod. So we might use that at some point. But I'm going to go ahead and time-lapse this, guys, just to get it done a little faster. We'll be right back. Alright, ladies and gents. So we got that taken care of. Gained ourselves another 40,000, so we're sitting at $171,148. I should get in the editor and pull this fence out. I don't think you can do it from here, but I kind of want to get that fence out. Let's see. You want to sell the farmhouse? No. Yeah, so it's not going to let us get rid of the fence from here. From the editor, we could. At least we can get rid of those. It won't let us get rid of these, though. The building, those. Excuse me. Yeah, so if we want to get rid of this stuff here, we have to go through the editor. Technically, I don't have to, but it would make it better if I did. For what I'm planning. let's see. But anyhow, get out of here. That's it for this one, guys. So, and the next one, I think we'll be getting rid of these trees and starting our landscaping job. So if you like what you see, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see what's coming, what's next, hit that subscribe button, mash them notification bells, and I'll deuces.